All right, you guys, so we're about to go through the drive-thru. The Jack in the Box drive-thru. Got my dude Carlos food inside the bag. Listen, Carlos, Zilla and the crew is on the way with the turkey dinner.
So we have an order right now. DoorDash side to join the party. 5 items, 5.2 miles for $10.25. Like I said, make sure focus. You always text the customer. Look at that. Thank you. I appreciate you. It's that simple.
What up, world? It's your boy Zilla. Thanks for joining your boy Zilla on this ride along. Riding with Zilla. Doo 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 doo. Riding with Zilla. Doo 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 doo. As you know, on this channel, we do all apps: Grubhub, Postmates, Uber Eats, Amazon Flex, Grubhub, and even that thing they call Instacart. Our goal is $100 for the day, maybe even two, but our goal is $100. But join your boy Zilla on this ride along, and let's see if we can get this $100. Make sure you hit that like and subscribe button. Let's get it.
All right, you guys, we have our first order of the day. Jack in the Box, $10.98. Let's go get this paper.
All right, you guys, so we're about to go through the drive-thru. The Jack in the Box drive-thru. Let's see what they're talking about.
Hello, my name is Michaela. How can I help
you? Hi, yes, I have a Grubhub pickup for Maria B.
Yeah, go ahead and move forward.
Thank you. That's what your boy Zilla talking about. Nice and easy peasy. Let's get it.
All right, you guys, so I just text the customer, let her know we're waiting on the restaurant, and then once we get the order, I'm gonna text her, let her know Zilla and the crew, it's on the way, so important, make sure you text the customer, let them know you're waiting on the restaurant. Let's get it. All right, you guys, so I got the food nice and tight inside the Grubhub bag, and we also got 2 drinks. Anyways, let's go jump off these goodies.
All right, you guys, so I just jumped off that first order of the day. Everything went A-OK. The young lady met me at the door. As I was delivering that order, we got another order. Grubhub, I think it's $10.95. Anyways, let's go get this paper. All right, you guys, so I just picked up the order. Got my dude Carlos food inside the bag. Listen, Carlos, Zilla and the crew is on the way with your turkey dinner. Let's go jump off these goodies.
All right, you guys, so I dropped off that last Grubhub order. Everything went A-OK. The young man met me at the door, so we have an order right now. DoorDash side to join the party. 5 items, 5.2 miles for $10.25. Let's go get this paper.
All right, you guys, so I just picked up the order. It's a pretty big order, 1 bag, and I have to use the Postmates bag. Anyways, the customer, I believe, is only, what was it? 4 miles away or so. Anyways, let's go jump off these goodies. All right, you guys, so I dropped off that last order. Everything went A-OK, and I actually went home for about 30 minutes. Anyways, while I was home, we got an Uber Eats order, $7.15 from Mickey D's. And after this order, we have a $14 order on Grubhub. Let's go get this paper.
All right, you guys, so I just picked up the Mickey D's bags. 3 bags, 1, 2, 3. Drop off is only 0.7 miles.
Let's go jump off these goodies. All right, you guys, so I dropped off that Mickey D's order. Everything went A-OK. Now I'm currently here at Red Lobster to get the $14 order on Grubhub. Let's go get this paper. All right, you guys, so I just picked up the Red Lobster order. Everything nice and tight inside the bag. And the drop off looked like it's only 3 or so miles. Let's go jump off these goodies. All right, you guys, so I dropped off that order. Good Lord, it was so hard to get inside the apartment complex. I couldn't get inside the door, some kind of trickery to get inside the complex. Anyways, as I was delivering that, we got another order. I believe $11, Burger King. Let's go get this paper. Thanks a lot, Grubhub.
So this is the order I'm picking up from Burger King. You know your boy Zilla, I hate drinks. So 4 large drinks. It's not too bad. Hopefully the drinks don't mess up my white seats. Anyways, let's get it. All right, you guys, so I got the Burger King goodies in there. Here are the 4 drinks.
Let's go jump off these goodies. All right, you guys, so I dropped off that last order. Everything went A-OK as I was delivering that. You know it. Grubhub comes through once again. $14 order, and it looked like it's only maybe 2 to 3 miles. $14, 2 to 3 miles. Let's go get this paper.
So this is the order I'm picking up from my girl, Tracy. Patty melt sounds good. Club sandwich milkshakes. Uh-oh. You know your boy Zilla don't like shakes. Bacon strips. Chocolate chip pancakes. You got a little bit of breakfast, everything, huh? Anyways, let's get it. All right, you guys. So I just forgot that order. That's one back, two back. And there's the shake. You know your boy Zilla don't like shakes. However, like I said, make sure focus. You always text the customer. Look at that. Thank you. I appreciate you. It's that simple. Anyway, she's only 1.9. I think she's only 1.9 miles away. Let's get it.
All right, you guys. So I dropped off that order. Everything went A-okay. Of course, Grubhub comes through again. $9.30. However, I normally take $10 orders for the quote-unquote dinner rush. Anyways, I took this $9.35 order. Grubhub, let's go get this paper.
All right, you guys, so I just picked up that order. Everything went cool. I had to wait like maybe 10 minutes though. Anyways, drop off is only 1.8 miles. Let's go drop off these goodies.
All right, you guys, so I dropped that order off. Everything went A-okay. We received another order. Grubhub, $8.58. The reason why I took this order is heading right back towards home base. Let's go get this paper.
Let's see what my dude Michael V getting from Taco Bell. This is the order, 17 items. As you can see, most of them are packets. So this is for my boy Michael. See you soon, Michael.
All right, you guys, so I just got that Taco Bell order nice and tight inside the bag. About to drop this off to my dude Michael. Listen, Michael, Zilla and the crew is on the way. Let's go drop off these goodies.
All right, you guys, this is the last order of the day. Let's see what my dude Kyle ordered. By the way, this is the same Taco Bell that we were at earlier. Well, not much, 15 items. Majority of it is the what, the sauce, Diablo sauce. My boy like his stuff spicy. Anyways, let's get. See, I texted my dude Kyle, let him know we're waiting on the restaurant. Look at this. Thanks for the heads up, Rodney. I'm telling you guys, anytime you have to wait at the restaurant, please text the customer. Let's get it.
All right, you guys, so I just dropped out that order. As always, everything went A-okay. As I was delivering that, you guessed it, Grubhub coming through once again, I believe for the $23 order. So this might be our last order of the day. $23 order, as you can see, it's getting dark out here. Your boy Zilla, we wanna be home before it's dark. So this might be our last order of the day. Let's go get this paper. All right, you guys, so I dropped off that last order. Everything went A-okay. This will be our last order of the day. Got a $12 order, Taco Bell, heading right by the house. So this is our last order of the day. Let's go get this paper. All right, you guys, so I just dropped off the last order. That was officially our last order of the day. Thanks for riding along with your boy Zilla. Riding with Zilla, doo-doo-doo-doo. Riding with Zilla, doo-doo-doo-doo. Let's see if we hit our goal of $100 today. Let's see how much money we made today. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Made today. Hey, doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Made today. So we did one delivery, DoorDash, $10.75. Not bad. One delivery, Uber Eats, $7.28. And our main moneymaker of the day, Grubhub, $115.25. That's what your boy Zilla talking about. So around $133, $134. That's what your boy Zilla talking about. We hit our goal for the day. Hey, hey, we hit our goal for the day. Hey, hey, we set a goal and we hit our goal for the day. We're gonna round that up, $134. That's what your boy Zilla talking about. Thank you for riding along with your boy Zilla. I enjoyed your company. And please make sure you ride along again. As always, make sure you like, subscribe, share, comment. I'll catch you on the next one. Peace.